Some days you get them, some days you don't.
You know, the most important thing is just hanging out with you, Joe, spending a few hours, and you know, that's why it's called fishing, not catching.
Oh, I had a great time, Mark. Thanks.
Let's go behind the line with my pal Brian at one of my favorite Hampton spots, where the seasonal fish and shellfish is sourced from local fishing boats and local baymen.
It's funny, Brian, you make everything look so easy,
yeah.
But what people don't realize, the preparation that goes in before service, having everything filleted, everything pre-portioned, that you can make it look like you're doing a ballet.
Yeah. You gotta be ready. You gotta be ready for when the hit comes, you know?
One of the things people like to do when they come to the clam bar is always have some nice fresh raw clams and oysters. What's special about the oysters that you get?
The oysters we're selling now are Montauk pearl oysters. It's a guy, well actually two guys in Montauk, and they have an oyster farm in Lake Montauk.
Now, one of the things that I know is really popular at the clam bar is the lobster roll.
Lobster roll, yeah, that is our number one seller. Lobster meat, celery, a little mayonnaise. Is there anything else that goes in there? There might be.
Just don't do anything to mess it up. Just don't mess it up.
There might not be. It's top secret, but I will say some places go a little overboard. Whether it's dill or whatever spice
right,
you want to
right,
put,
right.
Just keep it simple.
So how many lobsters will you go through on a lobster roll in the summer?
How many pounds of lobsters?
Yeah.
Thousands.
Thousands?
Yeah, like over 5,000 pounds, I'd say.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. We've been buying our lobsters off a guy in Montauk for over 30 years now. The Misty Rolls, the name of his boat. And I call him the day before when I tell him I want 100 pounds or 200 pounds, and he shows up here about 3-4 o'clock in the afternoon.
You don't get any fresher than that.
So what's the clam bar's winning seafood secret? Keep it simple and keep it fresh.